To apply for the R&D tax incentive, you need to conduct research in a scientific way, with a hypothesis-driven experiment. This is George. He has an idea to test.
Bees stick to everything. I wonder if I can make something useful with that.
That's the start of an idea, George. But just exploring by trial and error isn't science. To test it scientifically, you need a statement you can test to see if it's supported or not proven, a hypothesis.
The burrs stick because they have these small flexible hooks. If I can make a fabric with the right length and flexibility of hook, it'll stick to a fluffy surface.
That's it. That's your hypothesis. The next step is to test it with an experiment. In a good experiment, you need to be able to compare outcomes. What happens compared to a control?
Does it stick?
Compare one variable at a time in an experiment.
This time I'm varying the length of the hooks on the fabric. They're all made of the same stuff, and I'm testing them all sticking to the same surface. How many times should I do my experiment?
Do it enough times to tell a real effect from chance. Design it in a way to avoid bias.
That feels stronger.
No matter how hard you try, bias can sneak into observations, but you can try to reduce this as much as possible. You can then analyse your results to decide if your idea is supported, or does it give you a way to change your idea and test it again?
Right. Now I've got an idea on what size hooks I need. My next experiment will test which fabric is strongest.
Experiments are the key to the scientific method and allow us to better understand our world and solve problems. Want to know more about the R&D Tax Incentive Program and how it can help your business? Go to business.gov.au or call 13 2846.